spent 5 years of my life writing songs on a boat down in the Virgin Islands, you know, never knowing when that album would come out. I didn't even know it was going to be an album. I was just writing my truth. I was writing songs about the characters I met, about the people, the place that I fell in love with. And I was asked this question today, and this is a common question for years, ever since the songs came out. They said, who was the girl that you wrote She Comes From Boston about? And there wasn't just one. It was a group. It was an era. You know, as I was down there, when I would meet people, 8 out of 10 people would be from New England, you know, from Boston or Massachusetts, Rhode Island, Vermont, Maine, and they were all in it. So, if any of those represent you, and you're one of those girls that has a lot of dreams in your head, and you want to go and chase them, this song is for you, all right? We're so grateful to do this again. Works at the drugstore, down in the harbor, where the ferries come ashore. She never really knew how good it would be to finally find herself in a place so warm and real. She wears a red sock to hide her baby dress. Girl, she was in New England, is different now and then. Thank you. She wears a She